the idea is that we would use enzymes to transform them into non-triggering sugars that are easily absorbed and don't get fermented in the typical FODMAP fashion.